New details about a plane crash near McGee Tyson Airport last week. The FAA says one person died. Another is in serious condition after that small plane crashed into a construction site in Blount County. Investigators say the single-engine Cirrus plane was approaching the airport, but there's still no word on what caused the crash. The company MyGoFlight confirmed its CEO, Charles Snyder, died at the local hospital following the crash.